Hi guys, welcome to my channel for solving this nice Math Olympiad algebraic equation. Square root a over a is equals to square root 3. So let's start our solution for solving this nice equation. First of all, we write this equation as square root a over a equals to square root of 3. Now we can see that when we take this a to the right side, this equation would become square root a equals to square root of 3a. Now we have to take square on both sides of the equation, such as square root a whole square equals to 3a square root whole square. Now this square root cancels with this square and here remains a, and this square cancels with this square root and it would become 3a. Now we can see that 3a square. Now we can write this equation as 3a square minus a equals to 0. Now we see that here a is a common in this equation, so we could write it as a 3a minus 1 equals to 0. Now we have got two values for the a, such as a is equals to 0 and 3a minus 1 equals to 0. First value is a equals to 0 and second one is 3a minus 1 equals to 0, and we have to solve it like this. 3a equals to 1, when goes to the right side it would become positive, and a equals to 1 by 3. Now we have to verify either these both values are true for our given equation or not. So let's verify it by putting in our given equation, such as square root of a over a equals to square root of 3. First of all, we put 0 in our given equation, such as 0 by 0, that is not equals to square root of 3. So we could say that this is an undefined form of our given equation and this is not solution of our given equation. Now we have to put a equals to 1 by 3 in our given equation, such as square root 1 by 3 over 1 by 3 equals to square root of 3. As we can see that when we take write this square root 1 by 3 and this one goes to the above side, it would become 3 by 1 and equals to square root of 3. Now we could write it as 1 over square root 3, and to this 3 we could write it as square root 3, square root 3 equals to square root of 3. Now we can see that this form is written as both of the square root of 3, and this square root 3 cancels with the this square root 3, and square root of 3 equals to square root of 3. So we can say that the solution set for our given equation is 1 over 3, that verifies our given equation. So we could write it here as solution set is 1 over 3 for our given equation. So thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel for more exciting videos.